Society. People make a society. And in Africa, you have what I call true community, true love, true bonding, true unity. And that's why I'm here.
Then people really understand, say, you know, there was something.